Hi guys, this is Steve over at Kaywood Auto. I know a couple of you guys are coming from out of town to take a look at this truck, or would like to anyways. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you the actual imperfections on this. And then that way you know what you're actually going to see when you come on out and look at it. So the tires are in really good shape on here. When I said imperfections, I mean that there's a scratch on this. And the price does reflect the scratch. So the price is what it is marked on the internet. That does include the scratch, so we do know it's there. And if you want that fixed at our body shop, we can have that done. If you like the truck, we'll work something out with you on having that repaired. And there is just one other little minor issue as far as scratches go. I don't even know if you can see it. Yep, that's it right there. Other than those two little things, this truck's in excellent shape. It has a tow package on it. It's a 7-pin connector. Backup sensors. Bed's in good shape. We do not have the tonneau cover for this. If you're wondering what those brackets are there for, I do not have the cover for this truck. All right, let's take a look at the inside now. Leather power seats. It has brake pedal adjusters on it. Outside heated mirrors. Steering wheel controls. There's the mileage for you. Navigation system with backup camera. The inside of this truck is as close to new as you're going to get without buying new. All right, guys, if you have any more questions, send me an email and I will look into this more for you if you need more information. Thank you.